Welcome everybody to Arthritic Wrestling. Sorry I'm doing a little bit late, but yeah, we're gonna have to do this, so yeah, so anyways. Hold up. Alright, but Miss Ref is back. Sorry I keep looking that way, but Miss Ref is back. So she's the referee of tonight. So anyways, there we go. Hold up, guys. Keep doing football. Listen, I would just like to say something here. So, really, I never get a match. Like, I never had a title in a while. You know, I lost my title. And I want a title. So why don't you say, Stone Cold, why don't you give me a match for the Tag Team Champions? Hold up, man. If you want a tag team match against the Bullet Club, you are gonna have to have a tag team partner. So, who is it gonna be? Pick your partner. Oh, I have a good partner. He's a friend of mine. Come on out. So, who's Stone Cold gonna pick for his partner? And here's Randy Orton. What's up, Randy? Randy Orton! It's my tag team partner! So where is the Stingers of Destiny? Huh? We're ready for entering next the WWE Tag Team Champions. The Stingers of Destiny! The Stingers of Destiny, the RKB Tag Team Champions. And Stinger is first person in. And Randy Orton is first person in. Alright, here we go, ding and ding. Thank you. kind of hurt. Hit the ring now. Samoa Joe's just knocked out. And Randy Orton. Randy Orton gets in the ring. Helping Samoa Joe up. Oh, know what? Get me kicked out. I wanted gold. So you know what? Get me. You fans can just boo me all you want. I wanted gold. And I never got it. So therefore, I get to do whatever I want. Just know what you want. So you know what? Get up again. Wait a minute, no, don't do this. Don't do this. RKO. That's what you get.
Will you hold on, guys?
Hold up, guys.
Alright, I'm back, guys. Hold on.
Man, Randy Orton is talking to the crowd. Oh, wait a minute.
Wait, Paul Heyman? Wait, Paul Heyman's back!
Oh! Not so Randy Orton! Hey, stop it on Randy Orton! Paul Heyman's back! Go on, Samoa Joe. Get up. Get up. You see? What? You see, Randy? When you mess with my client, this is what happens to you. So, Randy Orton, expect pain at SummerSlam, because at SummerSlam, I will suck my client, Samoa Joe, will mess you up. Samoa Joe leaves.
Okay, anyways.
Alright, the next match is scheduled for one fall. Wait a minute, but somebody actually wants to say something, but anyways. Alright. Listen, Twister Man, you come out here and say you want to face one of the Bullet Club members. Well, at SummerSlam, or SuperSlam, at SuperSlam, you will face Roman Reigns. And if Roman Reigns does not beat you, he is out of Bullet Club. And AJ Styles leaves. He just made an announcement. If Roman Reigns doesn't beat Twister Man, he is out of Bullet Club. But anyways, the next match is for the Intergender Champion. That gives my turn first. James Ellsworth.
Wait.
So you're saying I have to defend my Intergender Champion again? You see, our good wrestling, they don't treat me fair. I have to defend it every show. 15 days a week. 15 15 times a week I have to defend my Nintendo champion. I'm tired of this. Can I just live? Please. Oh, my face. Hey, I'm doing another challenge. I'm tired. Oh, it's me. Kingston. Oh, why? Oh, it's me. Hello. Hello, Jesus. It's me, Kofi Kingston. Ding, ding.
Here we go. Ellsworth vs. Kofi Kingston for the Nintendo Champion.
It's me, Kofi Kingston. Oh! No, is it over? Is it over? It's still the Nintendo Champion, James Ellsworth. You see, I told you I would retain. You guys always thinking I'm gonna lose my Nintendo Champion. Well, I retain this time. So, Kofi Kingston, you were no challenge to me, so I'm out of here, honestly. Ellsworth gets out of here. Hey, I deserve a match. No. See. I barely get matches. I barely get matches, you know. And I just got screwed there. So why don't you put me in a match?
Well, you see, Kofi,
we got a match coming up right now, and it's a ladder match for the Junker Trunk briefcase, and you could be in it.
I could?
Yeah.
Just stay right there. We have more opponents. And Miss Rick, please get out the way. Make sure, just join us at the commentary table. But anyways, intro next, and this is for the Junker Trunk briefcase. Enter next, Luke Harper. Down. Oh, what's up, Twister Man? Let me tell you what's been going on so far. So AJ Styles said you will face Roman Reigns at Super Slam, and if Roman Reigns loses, he's kicked out of Bullet Club. How do you feel about that? Where are you there? Oh, I did not mean that.
Hold up, guys.
Did you hear what I said, Twister Man?
Oh.
Hey, Twister Man, right now we're doing
enter next, Zach the Rick Adam. Zach Ryder's back. Hello, RPW Wrestling fans. I told you I would come back. And I'm back for this match. And hopefully I win the Jump in the Trunk briefcase. Because I want my hands on a title. But here we go. And who's the next person in it? Burn it down. Seth Rollins is in it. Oh my god. Dropping this. Alright, but here's Seth Rollins. And who's the last two in it? And here's Matt Hardy. to make an announcement. Instead of me being broken, you call me Woken Matt Hardy. I am Woken Matt Hardy, and I will delete you, delete. Anyways, making Glittering last. Oh my god. Making his return. Braun! Oh my god, here comes Braun Strowman. He's in this match. Braun Strowman is back. Look at him. Look at his physique. He's back. Ding, ding, ding. And this match has started. Look at this, Matt Hardy looking at Braun Strowman. They used to be an old tag team called the Matt Hardy brand. And then Braun Strowman betrayed him. Braun, yeah. Do you remember me? Well, the last time I was with you, I was broken, but now I have woken, and I will delete you. Delete, delete, delete. Oh, Braun Strowman just knocked him out. I think Braun Strowman just deleted Matt Hardy. Oh my god, look at that. And now Braun Strowman picking up Matt Hardy. Braun! Who's next? And Braun Strowman just yelled, who's next? Wait, Luke Harper. What up? Braun Strowman's old rivalry. Luke Harper looking at Braun Strowman. They faced each other at Extreme Rules last pay-per-view. Oh! Braun Strowman got hit. Oh! Wait a minute. Luke Harper and Braun Strowman battling. Wait a minute. I am the Luke Harper, and takes Luke Harper outside of the ring. Who's next?
It's me, Kofi Kingston. Wait, Kofi Kingston next. Alright. Kofi Kingston's next. But hey, Braun Strowman, it's me, Kofi Kingston. Remember? Braun Strowman shakes his hand. Ow, ow, ow! Braun Strowman's breaking Kofi Kingston's hand and his arm. Ah! Ah! Braun! Ah! Kofi Kingston's arm is breaking because of Braun Strowman. Let me go! Let me go! Ah! You want me to let me? Want me to let you go, huh? Yes, please! Alright, I'll let you go. Oh my god, I slammed! Oh, and he takes out Kofi Kingston. And what's this? Zack Ryder coming in. We haven't seen Zack Ryder in RW in a while. So I've been watching RW wrestling ever since I've been gone. And you know, you see Braun Strowman, you've been trying to ask, do you want competition, right? Well, here you go. I'm the woo woo woo. And I'm the cool beach type of guy, Zack Ryder, here. Hold up. Oh, gosh.
Hold on, guys, I'm doing something.
Alright, I'm sorry, I was doing something. Well, something was happening, but yeah, I'm okay. But anyways, we are getting back to this. But here we go. Listen. You aren't gonna be fans. You know I can beat Braun Strowman, right? Guys, can I beat Braun Strowman? Can Zack Ryder beat Braun Strowman? Me. You know I can beat Braun Strowman. Guys, let's just face it. Run, boy. I don't need to run from him. Oh, he just hit Braun Strowman. Did you just hit me? Yeah, I did, because, I mean, you're nothing to me. Come on, boy. Just have fun for a bit. Come on, man. Come on. Have fun. Come on. What are you doing? Run! Wait a minute. Oh, my God. That had to hurt Zack Ryder. And he flipped some kind of ring. And Seth Rollins is the last person. Oh, boy. Look at this. Seth Rollins. Oh, what do you want? What do you want, Seth Rollins? Do you want to be like the rest of them? I laid them out. You might as well just leave this match so I can go up there and grab that junk to the truck briefcase and get out of here. Huh? You think I'm a quitter? Do you think I'm a quitter, Braun? Yes, I think you're great because you have already seen what I did to all these men. So why would you do it? Why would you want to be the same way all these men are right now, today? Because of this. Wait a minute. Oh, I need a Braun Strowman. And Braun Strowman's hurt. And another knee. Braun Strowman's still not down. Oh, and another knee. Braun Strowman could go down. What's this? Oh, Braun Strowman's about to go down. He can't even walk. Boom! Braun Strowman's a little bit down. Wait a minute. Can we see the curb stop? Curb stop to Braun Strowman. We haven't seen that in a while. Wait a minute. Not again. I get it. Look at the junk in the park. The junk in the truck briefcase. Gotta get it. Wait, Luke Harper, take it, Seth Rollins down. Luke Harper has Seth Rollins in a hold. Look at Luke Harper. He has Seth Rollins in a hold, and Seth Rollins is trying to get out of it. Seth Rollins is trying to get out of this hole that Luke Harper's putting him in right now. I said junk in the park. Wait a minute. Oh my God, that hurt. Watch this replay. Watch what Luke Harper did. Alright, you watching? You watching? Look. Watch this. That's exactly what I did. Watch it one more time in slow motion, though. It was just like... Boom! That had to hurt Seth Rollins. And Luke Harper, ready to get up. Wait a minute, Zack Ryder! Oh! Sling blade! Zack Ryder, what's he doing? Zack Ryder will get to win this! Zack Ryder doing? What is Zack Ryder doing? What is happening right now? What is this? What is he doing to Luke Harper? He has Luke Harper up. Powerbomb driver to Luke Harper! He's trying to get it. Wait, he goes back down because something's happening. Down. Wait a minute. It's AJ Navarro. It's AJ Navarro, Finn Balor, and it's AJ Styles. Three members of the Bullet Club. What are they doing? They have Seth Rollins. What are they doing? Super kick to Seth Rollins. Wait a minute! And they take out Seth Rollins. Wait, what are they doing? Wait, they're helping Zack Ryder! Can Zack Ryder get it? They're holding Zack Ryder up so he can get it! Zack Ryder's about to get it! Zack Ryder got it! Ding ding ding! You're winning this match! And you! Zack Ryder has won it. He is the Chuck and Chuck briefcase. Winner. And the Bullet Club are holding Zack Ryder up. And they give Zack Ryder a shirt. Ladies and gentlemen, the new member of the Bullet Club, Zack Ryder. And Zack Ryder, let me just tell you something. How about this? I'll pay you $500, Zack Ryder. Give me that Junk and Chuck briefcase, because I need it. Should Zack Ryder give him the Junk and Chuck briefcase? Come on, Zack. I'll give you $500. You're already a part of the Bullet Club. Come on. Just do it. Just give me it. Give me it. Or let me pin you for it. Do it, Zack. Do it. Put it on the line right now and let me pin you. And he gives it. Wait a minute. And he tells the ref to ring the bell. Ding, ding, ding. And what's this? Oh, AJ Styles. He fakes punches Zack Ryder and a pin. 1, 2, 3, ding ding ding. No wonder it's fat. And the new Junk and Chuck briefcase winner, AJ Styles. Now look, listen, the reason why I did that is because if I lose the RKW World Heavyweight Champion title shot at Super Slam, then I get an instant rematch because I have the Junk and Chuck briefcase. I can cash in at any time. Yes, we are. We are going to take over. We are going to take over RPW. This is my first time. Well, anyways, since AJ Styles, everybody who doesn't have to do it, just get out the ring. Get out the ring. Bullet Club, you stay in the ring. Everybody else, get out the ring. Well, actually, Bullet Club, stay outside of the ring. Bullet Club, just outside. AJ, you'll be facing the RKW World Champion Neville, and you'll be facing Brock Lesnar in a triple threat in the main event of some Super Slam. So let's bring out Neville and let's bring out Brock Lesnar. So Brock Lesnar, come out here. And here comes Brock Lesnar with Miles Watson and Twister Man. Brock Lesnar just standing by Miles Watson and Twister Man. They're also known as the NWO. And Twister Man and Miles Watson get outside the ring. They're still watching though. This is a signing contract. And introducing next the RPG World Tony Champion, Neville. Before I even sign this contract, all I gotta say is none of you deserve my title. And at Super Slam, I will retain the RPW World Tony Champion. I will be the best RPW World Tony Champion you guys have. I already am the best RPW World Heavyweight Champion of the world. Nobody was better than me. And I sign. Here we go. Now Brock Lesnar, you part-timer, you sign. Brock Lesnar gets up and signs. Now AJ Styles, you sign. AJ Styles signs. No. It's not gonna end that way. Wait, Twister Man, are you still here? Twister Man, you still in the string? You still in the string, Twister Man? Twister Man, you still on the stream? Alright, but anyways. Listen, all I gotta say is thank you guys for signing this, but AJ Styles, hey, you gotta agree with me. Brock Lesnar doesn't deserve the title. What you say? I said you don't deserve the title, Brock. What are you gonna do about it, huh? Don't deserve the title. Actually, I do. Whoa. Hey, everybody chill. First of all, Neville, you're messing with Brock Lesnar. He is one of my greatest rivals with, because if you guys didn't know, me and Brock Lesnar used to be a rivalry. Listen, me and Brock Lesnar go way back. We are actually the only two-time RPW World Heavyweight Champions. Him and me are two-time RPW World Heavyweight Champions. So Neville, you want to talk about us, huh, Neville? You're going to lose your title to one of us. And you know what, Brock Lesnar? I'm sorry about you, but Neville's going to lose it to me, the phenomenal one, AJ. Wait, Brock Lesnar. Oh, hey, takes down Neville. I mean, no, he takes out AJ Styles, but Neville, what's this? He hasn't ready. Wait, Brock Lesnar has Neville up. F5 to Neville. Wait, I got to AJ Styles up. Finn Balor tries to get the ring from Brock Lesnar. F5 to Finn Balor. And now AJ Navarro. Wait a minute. F5. Man, he's F5 and everybody. Wait a minute, Shane McMahon tried telling her, calm down. Calm down, calm down. Wait a minute, Brock Lesnar is shaking fan up. Brock Lesnar, wait a minute. He has shaking fan up. What is he about to do? Don't do it, Brock Lesnar. Don't do it. You know what? We've told you so many times to stop. You've F5'd almost everybody here. Just stop, Brock Lesnar. And you know what? Now that you F5'd the co-owner of RPW Wrestling, which is Shane McMahon, and you F5'd one of our commissioners, Stone Cold. You know what? You know what, Brock Lesnar? You're suspended. What? She just suspended Brock Lesnar! In fact, Brock Lesnar, don't come back until after Super Slam because you are not going to be in the World Heavyweight Championship match. What? She just took him out of the World Heavyweight Championship match. Oh my god! You heard that, Brock, loud and clear. You will not be in the World Heavyweight Championship match because of your actions. Oh, Brock Lesnar really wants to, what's the face? He's trying to get Stephanie McMahon, but Twister Man and Mark wants to try and back him up. You know what? I'm gonna get my World Heavyweight Championship chance! No! Get off of me! Get off of me! Wait a minute! What's this? Is he gonna F5 Stephanie McMahon? And try to tell him to stop! Don't do it! Whoa! That's my sister. If you F5 Stephanie McMahon, you will be fired. If you F5 Stephanie McMahon, I will come after you. That is my sister. If you F5 her. Wait a minute. Brock Lesnar, if you don't beat me, you're fired!
Fight SummerSlam, me versus you. If you don't beat me,
I just said SummerSlam, Super Slam.
But if you don't beat me at Super Slam, you're fired, Brock Lesnar. You're fired.
So it's gonna be Shane McMahon versus Brock Lesnar at Super Slam. They just took Brock Lesnar out of the arena. So Shane McMahon will face Brock Lesnar at Super Slam. And if he doesn't beat Shane McMahon, then he's fired. How do you guys feel about that? How you guys feel about that? Man, that was an impact. Listen, guys, I don't know what got into Brock Lesnar, but he needs to stop at Super Slam. I will beat him up, okay? I'll beat him up for you guys because he needs to really stop. Yeah. Listen. But one thing we have to get straight is who will be the Miz's opponent at Super Slam for the Archetype Champion. So introducing first a member of the Bullet Club, the Archetype Champion, the Miz. I came to play. Yes. You heard it right. I am RPW's champion, and I am a member of the Bullet Club. It's me, the Miz. I'm a member of the Bullet Club. But I wanna know who's gonna be my opponent. Who's gonna be my opponent at Super Slam? Because I don't have an opponent. And I wanna know right now who is gonna be my opponent. Well, hey, Stephanie McMahon just messaged me who's gonna be your opponent at Super Slam.
What? Oh my god!
Guys, you won't ever believe who's gonna be his opponent at Super Slam. Guys, do you really wanna know? Do you wanna know or do you wanna save it? Do you really wanna know? You have to know. Do you wanna know? Do you want to know? Oh, no. Hold on. Let me see who it is. All right.
His opponent! His opponent is...
Hold up, guys.
Oh my god! It's the Undertaker! It's the Undertaker! Look at him! The Undertaker is here! Oh my god! He will face...
Undertaker? Listen, I know you're used to being a big rival with me, but you know, I just want to say that you are gonna face the Undertaker. Undertaker. And he grabs Shane McMahon's mic. Listen, Miz. At Super Slam, you will rest in peace. Miz drops his belt. Listen, Undertaker. You really think that you can beat me, huh? Undertaker, you're nothing. Oh! Wait a minute! Clothesline to Miz! And Undertaker grabs his title! Undertaker is holding his title right now! And Undertaker leaves! Shane McMahon rolls out of the ring! Miz takes his title and gets outside the ring. Hold on. Wait a minute. Alright, but anyways, guys, the next match is down. Wait, Dean Ambrose, the United States champion. Hey, Stone Cold, I remember. I beat you for the United States champion last episode, but where's my U.S. title? What do you mean? I don't know. You took my U.S. title. I know you stole my U.S. title, Stone Cold. Give me my United States champion. I want it fair and square. You took my title. I don't have your title. What do you mean? I won that champion fair and square last episode, and you just want to steal it from me. I don't even know what you're talking about, man. I did not steal your title. Yes, you did. I know you did. So you know what? Wait a minute. Dirty deeds. Stone Cold just got dirty deeds. You have it. Hold up. Wait a minute. Oh. Wait. That's just the man. He has the United States champion. They just hit the animals with it. I have it. Twister Man stole the United States champion. I want to face you right now for this United States champion. Wait, it's going to be Dean Ambrose versus Twister Man for the United States champion right here, right now. There we go, Dean Ambrose. See anything, so he'll do something wrong. Oh my god! Oh, was that Billy? Billy! Here, I'll give you a stunner! I mean, not Billy. Wait! Is that you, Dean Ambrose? I'll give you a stunner! Wait a minute! A stunner to Twister Man! That was... Here, Twister Man! Pin him! That wasn't even Twister Man! Wait, that was Twister Man! Wait, pin him! Ladies and gentlemen, and your new United States champion. I can't see. Where are you, Twister Man? Twister Man! Wait, Stone Cold just messed up. That's Dean Ambrose. Stone Cold just screwed Twister Man by an accident. What do you mean? I didn't screw Twister Man. This is Twister Man. Steve, Vinny, that wasn't me. What? Come on, let me open my eyes. What? What? No, I gave you the champion. Yeah, you did. No, I'm not defending it again. No, because you said, hey, new winner. I pinned Twister Man fair and square. No, because I accidentally stuttered Twister Man. No, see, you don't understand. You know what? Get over here.
Get over here, Dean Ambrose. No, no, you get Twister. Wait a minute. Oh, yeah, silly stutter. Twister Man. And Dean Ambrose. Dirty Dane. Stop. This is my United States champion. Nobody can take it from me. Dean Ambrose. Dean Ambrose leaving.
We're gonna do some outside footage. Oh, guys. Yeah, we're gonna try to do some outside footage. Alright, this is some outside footage. US champion. I might as well just leave out here. Let me remind you, the RPW United States Champion is 24/7. So hey, Dean Ambrose, hope you like being champion, because not anymore. Oh. 1, 2, 3. I'm the new United States Champion. I am the new United States Champion. Man, I look good as your new United States champion, you know? Look good. Get out of here. Wait a minute, Twister Man! Oh my god, wait a minute, I'm in! 1, 2, 3, Twister Man's the new United States champion! He took it! Yeah, let me get out of here. Wait a minute, the Ambrose! Wait a minute, Dean Ambrose! I deserve my shot at Super Slam! I want you for the United States Champion, because I haven't been around in RPW Wrestling in a while. And, you know, I deserve a champion. And Twister Man, I don't even know why you're here, so can you, like, get out of here? You know what? Oh, wait a minute, they're battling! Wait a minute, what's this? Wait a minute, what are they about to do? Oh my god! They just went all the way down! Dean Ambrose left! But oh my god! Listen guys, this is getting too crazy! Well, this is the end of RPW Wrestling! We'll see you on the pre-show of Super Slam and the main show, which the pre-show might be on the 28th of this month, maybe. We'll see you! Goodbye, RPW! Hold up, guys.